Justin's pumpkin at work. It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.